I'm so excited to meet all the amazing sailors here and to feel the conditions of such a crazy sailing spot. I'm really excited. The Emerging Nations program has been able to send me to 2 Youth Worlds and also bring me here. It's provided not only financial support, but been able to support us with boats, coaches, and also just having someone there who you can talk to and who knows what's going on all the time and just have that extra help when we're here.
The Sailing World Championships is actually the highest level regatta in a 4-year cycle, because not only is everybody trying to qualify themselves in the country for the Olympic Games, you've got the most people here. So it's not results orientated, it's about making as much improvement as we possibly can.
I'm looking forward to doing my best. I'm really happy to just be here representing my country and doing what I love the most, that it's sailing. So it's been nice to learn from the best, and it's a good opportunity for small countries like the ones in ENP, maybe in size and people, but I think the people that are here are like big in heart, and we're looking forward to just learning and improving.
It is crucial to have the Emerging Nations program. It stimulates sailors that are a little less fortunate and able to get out into the world and compete. There is a lot of talent out there that sometimes doesn't get the possibility or the chance to compete at a big event like this.
We're like quite alone here, so the coaching of the Emerging Nations program is really, really good for me. And I feel comfortable. It is windy and wavy, so it is really good. We have a lot of teammates that make it a lot more fun. Yes.
The Emerging Nations program is, you know, vital to bringing in some new developing nations and those smaller nations that don't have the background in sailing. By training these sailors here and giving them enthusiasm and the love of the sport, when they go back, they can inspire their generations.